My name is Hamzat Lawal. I'm part of the Follow the Money movement. With support from the Open Society Initiative for West Africa, OSIWA, we've been in Borno State conducting some level of assessment. We all know that millions of dollars have been allocated as intervention for ravaged insurgent community in the Northeast. And particularly, a chunk of this money is coming to Borno State. But we've been meeting with various stakeholders. Yesterday, we met with the State Universal Basic Education Board. We also met with leadership of Student Union. We've also met with UBEC coordinators here in Maiduguri. But right now, we're in an IDP camp that inhabits over communities of over 10 local governments. And here we've accessed their water facility level, their healthcare facility level, and also their education facility level. And we've understand, and we're quite happy that they have access to water, they have good toilet facility, but we believe that education could be improved, particularly mass literacy education and also their healthcare facility. For us at Follow the Money, we would ensure that we're able to document their voices using technology tool, and we would amplify it on our various social media handle. And also look at what governments, what local, state, and national government are committing in terms of financial resources, so that we can be able to ensure that these funds are used judiciously in these insurgent ravaged communities. And in no due time, we'll be meeting with local stakeholders, and I mean the traditional ruler, because we believe that to ensure that we're able to mobilize different voices and get opinion, and also get their buy-in so that they take ownership and translate our infographics and visualization to their people. We would meet with local chiefs so that they can also understand what Follow the Money is all about. But join us via www.ifollowthemoney.org so that we can help amplify their voices and ensure that funds meant for them are used in a timely manner. Thank you.